Bright Spot is a great one. Nicole sent this in. She wanted to share a story that shows there's still kindness out there. She says the past few years have been rough for her son Gabe. He hasn't been able to play, jump, or run because of an issue with his leg. He heads to the St. Louis Children's Hospital tomorrow for a fourth surgery. And he hasn't been in class all week, but his school still found a way to show its support. One of his teachers at Unity High School in Tolono dropped off get well cards and notes of encouragement. They were from his teachers and classmates. Nicole says the kind gesture brought tears to her eyes and the biggest smile to Gabe's face. She says, as a mom of a special needs child, it warms her heart to see how loved and accepted he is by his peers.
Very great story right there. We want to see your pictures and video. You can email us or send them on Facebook. We'll have a post at the top of our page to share what you're seeing.